You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you!
What's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
Nico, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
Tell me you're just blowing off some steam. You're going for a little drive. You're going to leave Vlad alone, right?
Don't do anything stupid, cousin.
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Watch. Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down. I can't take it! How could she do this?
Wait, Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Give me a drink. Anyway.
You got it.
Я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey!
Картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy?
I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant? Oh, there he is. Hey, Fatty, I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, poor fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that, boy?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
Come on, come on.
Get back outside,
I'll
Roman.
I'll rip your head off. makes good fighters. I gotta...
until this thing is finished.
It is finished! He's running! We won't see him again!
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change, and, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine! You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it, here and now.
Shit! I don't like this! Fuck! Fuck! Damn you!
Your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop! Nico! Shit!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel.
Fucking Yokel! You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You're a dead man!
Mikhail falsely thought of...
Ah, you're a big boy, Vladdy!
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm! You halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died, 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway!
No!
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
He'll fast and he's going to kill us! Shit! We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Ah!